Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. In this video, I will show you how to install Grammarly on Microsoft Word. Let's start. First, open Word page on your screen. You can see Grammarly is not shown on Word. So, first open your internet browser and write Grammarly for Word. Okay, next, open with this link. Link is available on my description box. Let it check. Okay, when you click on the link, new page is open. You can see the option, get the add-in free. Now, simply click on this option. Downloading start with free of cost. Okay, our software is downloaded. Now click on open. A small dialog box will show on your screen. Okay, next, just click on Get Started. When you click on Get Started button, the two options are appear on your screen. These options shows that which option you choose for Grammarly, which you want to choose. One is for Microsoft Word, another is for Outlook. You can check both options. Okay, now click on Install button. Wait for few seconds. Now you can install Grammarly successfully. Now click on Finished. Now, open your Word page on your PC or laptop. Select a blank page. Just click and will open on screen. Now, you can see at the top right corner, open Grammarly. When you click on Grammarly option, a box appear on right side and the login button is show on screen. Just click on login button. Now Chrome browser open on your screen. If you already have a Google account, then just sign in with your Google account. If you do not have an account on Google, you can make easily. Okay, next, just click on Open Grammarly on your Word page. You can see the option connecting to the Grammarly server. Wait for a few seconds. Next, a paragraph add-on Word document. Grammarly starts scanning and show mistakes on right side and suggest you which word you can use for your paragraph. Just click on suggested word by Grammarly, and you can easily add on your document. Thank you for watching. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.